Olivia Troutman, 9-8-5 for the Sooners. Jordan Bowers now.
This is the event that Jordan has just improved so much since last year. Gained her confidence and consistency. Very clean and precise so far. Sets up her acro series. Answering layout step out. No wobble, just a little uncertain.
After having a 9-9 on vault, a 9-9-5 on bars, only a 9-5 on floor in that third rotation.
I like that she's really taking control of her nerves. Has been putting some pressure on Oklahoma, so this is a great test for them. Watch the double twist here, see if she can get the landing.